morning, all of you. My name is Bhumika, and today I'm here on a piggy ride, and we are going to make a waterfall acrylic painting. So all we need is a canvas bone, acrylic colors, flat brushes, and round brushes. Take out all the materials. Okay, so first, for starting the painting, we are going to make a sketch of the painting first. So make a horizontal line at the downside of the canvas, leaving some space. Make a horizontal line and then a U-shape, little bit U-shape, leaving more space, and then two vertical lines dividing three equal parts. Okay, so for the next step, the colors that we need, take out black acrylic color and white acrylic color. And also take out 6 number flat brush. So first, in your brush, take out white acrylic color and the upper side of the curve, which is left, the upper side area, move your brush up and down and paint full with the white color. Those who are doing on a canvas, don't use water. But those who are doing on a paper, they use little bit water. Okay, after painting full with the white color, in the same brush, take only one dot of black color, only one dot. And at the corner, right side, first I am starting with the right side, move your brush up and down and paint with that color so it becomes gray color. Only one dot of black on the left side, paint with this color. So again, it becomes a gray color. For blending the two colors, like here we have to blend the gray and white color. For blending the color, I am taking again white color in my brush, and over the line I am doing with the white so that both the colors will get blended. Move your brush only up and down full with the white color. Then in a brush, take only one dip of black and do the corners with the black so it becomes a gray color, because we have already done the white in a background. For the next step, wash your 6 number flat brush and take simple black acrylic color. And first make a line that we have drawn with a pencil with a black acrylic color. Okay, so next step, take any fine round brush, very thin round brush, that is a 000 number brush, and black acrylic color. Now we are making the trees with this color. So first start with the right side, the upper part right side. Make this curve line, little S shape of line. Now the upper part of the line should be thin, and the down part I am making it thick. The down part should be thick and the upper part should be thin. One more line, same way, little bit S shape. Now I am starting with the left side. After making the stems of the tree, now we are making the branches of the trees. For making the branches, make very thin lines. Make very thin lines. Okay, so next step, take out 2 number flat brush and a sap green acrylic color. Take the color at the tip of the brush. Take the color tip of the brush and the branches that we have drawn over the trees, just dab your brush like this. With the green color, dab your brush. Thank you. the two boxes that we have made over the here also we have to dab the brush with the green color. The side boxes that we have drawn with a pencil, over that boxes also we have done with the green color dapping. After doing with the sap green dapping, I'm taking the light green color. If you don't have the light green color like this shade, you add lemon yellow in a sap green and then use it. We need light green color and the same 2-number flat brush. And over the sap green color, again dab with the light green. The background sap green should also be a little bit visible. Now over the sap green color, dab with the light green color. And over the light green, now I'm dabbing with the lemon yellow color. See the step clearly. I'm taking the 6-number flat brush and the white acrylic color. Take less color in your brush and move your brush from up to down. From up to down for making the waterfall. Move your brush from up to down. Up to down like this. And take the again same 2-number flat brush and the same white color. Dab over this line, the white color. Little bit upside also, over the line also with the white color. Then take a thin round brush. You can take a 000 round brush and make some white lines. Downwards, make some white lines. This painting is completed now. If you like the workshop, you can join the classes as well. This is right. You can book your classes. In the classes, you will learn different kinds of acrylic painting, knife painting, aluminium foil painting, and Madhubani paintings.
I'm on Piggy Ride, no?
Yes, Saubhagya on Piggy Ride, you can book it. Through the name Artilleria, it is opened in your page.
Okay, ma'am.